don't stop listening, like we don't know. Like we ain't been around that same block that you're going around right now. Like I don't know exactly what you're talking about when you went over there, because I did it before you did. Then you get in all mixed up in all that trouble. Then you want to come look at me like, Grandmama, I told you. And I did tell you. And I don't want to be the one that told you that I told you so. But I did told you so. And what I'm trying to tell you is, don't wait until I'm dead and gone to tell me that you love me. Don't wait until I'm dead and gone to tell me that I was right. Come up to me and tell me that you did what you said I told you to do and that it worked out for you. Grandmama, I did exactly what you said. You know what? Grandmama, you was right. Grandmama, I went exactly where you said to go, and you know what? They had exactly what you said they was going to have. That's what I want to hear. That's what I want to hear. Don't make no fool of me. Don't hurt my old little heart and do everything that you want to do. Like, I don't know. I ain't got shim kids for nothing. I did it. I got them, and I raised all shim on. You see, they out here looking at me now, and they going to tell me the same thing that you going to tell me. Mama, you was right. Mama, I should have did this. Mama, I should have did that. Give me my roses while I'm living. And you know why you got to give them to me while I'm living? Do you know why you got to give them to me while I'm living? Because I can't do nothing with them when I'm dead. I can't do a thing with them. You're going to sit on the tomb, and you're going to talk to me. And you know what? I'm going to look down on you, and I'm going to pray for you. No matter how bad I want to come back to you, I can't come. No matter how much I want to pull you to the side, I can't pull you. No matter how much I want to pick you up and tear that little tail up, I can't do it. I got to look down on you and just be glad that you didn't do what I did when I was your age, because I was a whole lot worse. But I tried to warn you. But you know, you got to give me my roses while I'm still here to get them, because I ain't going to be here always. Tomorrow ain't promised. Grandmama here today. She may not be here tomorrow. You heard what I say? I say, Grandmama here today. She may not be here tomorrow. So you got to love on them. You got to love on your folks while they here. Take them roses and you go and give them to them. Don't wait till tomorrow. You see, I was going to give her roses yesterday, but I ain't giving them to her because I ain't making over there. And you know what happened today? Psh, I ain't got to tell you. You know what happened today. You got to give people their roses while they're here to receive them, because they're not going to always be here. You got to get yourself together so they can see you get yourself together, because they may not be here 10 years from now to see you get yourself together. And all you can do is say, oh, I wish my grandmama was here. You see, your nigga graduated from college, and granddaddy told her not to make her shame. And you know what she did? She walked across that stage, and she said, Granddaddy, I did it. But he ain't here to give it to her. You see, some people miss their opportunity to give their roses, and she did that. So she wrote this poem called Give Me My Roses, and this is exactly how it goes. Give me my roses while I have the chance to, because one day you may not have to, because I may not be here tomorrow, and once I'm gone, I can't return to you, no matter how hard I really want to. Because there are going to be some days that you really want to give them to me. But no matter how hard I try, I can't return to you. You see, now those are words I wish I lived by back when I had the chance to. You see, I failed to pass out some roses when the opportunity passed through. You see, my testimony is this. As I try to fix what I missed, and I know you can never really fix, because once the opportunity is missed, that's something you just missed. But I'm going to give out some roses right now while I have the chance to. See, my testimony is this. Let me get this dress off. We're living in truth, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. My testimony is this. As I try to fix what I've missed, because once an opportunity is missed, it's just missed. So I'm going to pass out some roses while I have the chance to. This is my testimony, my tribute, while the opportunity is passing.